My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I am here to help you. This afternoon, we're going to work on some positive energy dispersal, and we're going to work on some healing. Nothing in modern science works as well as the placebo effect. Let your body heal itself. So to that end, as I warm up my hands, let's reach deep. Let's reach deep. Be honest. Has anybody taken the time today to ask you, how are you? Now let me ask you another question. Have you today asked anybody how they're doing? Have you taken the time? Okay. Does matter. It does. all right. Stresses like that. We think all of these things are important, but if you just relax, change your mind, put it out of your head, forget about those problems, work on something constructive, work on something, build something, make something, create something. Cooking, cleaning. Yeah. I'm talking about men too. Cook up a nice meal. Get your mind off your problems. Something very simple. We'll throw a little extra spice in there. Juke up the meat a little bit with some garlic salt. Help out. Clean mind, clean body, clean house. Everything helps. Helps you relax. If everything is cluttered, if your dwelling is cluttered, if your mind is cluttered, if your life is cluttered, you can't calm down. But if your bed's made, the sink has been cleaned and everything put away, the floor is vacuumed, everything's in its place, you start to say everything's in its place. You start to see that. You start saying, everything is in its place. I am in my place. Everything in its place. You're able to relax. You're able to let things go. You can't. You can let things go. You have to learn. Silly things in life go from your mind. Let them go. Most things in life we can't do anything about anyway. We can't fix it. Trying to change the world. Everybody's trying to rule the world. Everybody's trying to own the world. What about living in the world? What about being part of the world? What about joining the rest of the world? What about being at peace with the world? Instead of conquering it with a fist, befriend it with an open hand. Life would be a little easier for you, for those around you. And you start to realize, well, I can't do anything about any of this stuff anyway, and you let it go. Just let it go. And you'll find that you're a lot happier. And you're at peace. There's nothing wrong with being at peace. There's nothing wrong with being at peace in your life and with the world around you. Your mind, your body, your spirit in sync, a straight line, mind, body, spirit in sync. Your health will be better. Finances will be better. Your living conditions will be better because you'll be happy. You'll be content. You'll be pleased with the world around you. Wouldn't it be nice just to be happy for a day? Happy with what you have. Happy with your surroundings. Happy with the blessings. The blessings that life has given you. The miracles that are around you. The miracles of life all around you. It's not that far. There's nothing I can do about what other people do. I accept them as they are. I'm happy with who I am. I don't care what they think, because it doesn't matter. You see? Say this and they say that. I don't care. Doesn't apply to me. I've come to grips with my own situation, my own issues, my own life. They have chosen their path. They have to live with what decisions they've made, and I will live with mine. Sometimes I feel like I'm connecting. I know it sounds stupid. I know it sounds silly. It almost feels like I could reach in there. Reach into that camera right about there. Somehow and make contact. Feel our spirits touching through the ethereal plane. The ether surrounds us, and I wonder, Dr. Andrew Michaels. Pleased to meet you. And how are you today? Yeah. It's not that hard to be nice. It's not that hard to be kind. It's okay. Shh, hey, shh, 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 shh. Come here. Hey. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Come here. No. Shh, shh, shh. Calm down. It's really gonna be all right. Things are gonna be all right. It's okay. Sometimes it's just okay. And sometimes it's okay when you make mistakes. And sometimes it's okay when things just suck. Because they do. They just suck. Sometimes everything just stinks. You just gotta laugh it off. Just gotta laugh about it. Let it go. Still people out there. I know you don't think so. Sometimes you don't. But there's still people out there that care about you. And they care about what you're doing. And how you're doing. Yeah. So if you need to talk to someone, or you're in a situation where somebody asks you how you're doing, don't be afraid to come out and tell them the truth. All right? Be brave. Relax. Take a deep breath. Tell them how you feel. Let it go. Let the truth of your situation set you free. Choose to let these things in your life go that are upsetting you. Choose to be happy. You can choose to have a better life. You can put your finger up and you can say, I choose. Stop. Stop right there. I choose not to accept this. And I choose to have a better life, a happier life, and a good life. You can make those decisions. Your whole life, those decisions are being made for you. Now it is time for you to make those decisions for yourself, for yourself, and not accept the status quo of the world around you. You can do it. As sure as I'm sitting here, looking deep into your eyes, looking deep into the spirit that is you, I can see that part of you that makes you eternal. There is something in us that is eternal. I don't even want to pretend I know how it works, but it's there, and I've seen it, and I can feel it, and I can acknowledge the miracles that I see all around me in my life, and you are part of that. You are a blessing. You are a miracle of life. And part of you is eternal. Part of you will go on forever. And you must choose how this test in life, how this situation that life has handed you, the world beating down on you, how you accept it and how you deal with it, and how you choose your own destiny, because you have a right to that. You do have a right to choose your own destiny, your own path, and your own way to salvation. Your own way. Not my way. Not their way. Not their way. Your own way to salvation. And only you know the answer to that. So you need to choose how you accept life and the world and let it come into your heart and how you choose to be a part of it. You can do it. You can do it. I'm going to leave. You know, I don't want to leave today. I can't do this on camera. I was driving home and there was an old Led Zeppelin song on the radio. And I thought about a friend of mine who passed away about a year ago. And I was alone. You know, it was late night, I was driving home from work, and I was alone, and I didn't have anybody to talk to, and I didn't want to talk to anybody. I want you to understand this. I wanted to be alone in it. I wanted to own it. I wanted to remember it. I didn't want to reach out and absolve myself from it and ask for absolution from the pain and the anguish of loss. I wanted to accept it. I wanted to remember it. And I wanted to get my ass up. And I wanted to turn on the camera today. Thank God I'm alive. Thank God I have all the blessings in my life. And I wanted to remember how precious it is to sit here and talk to you. You're pretty cool. You're pretty damn cool. And I know some of you have reached out and talked to me and got to know me a little bit. And a lot of you worry. And you know I worry about you too. But I want you to remember something. Don't think that there's nothing here. Don't think that there isn't something going on here that we don't have a destiny and a purpose all our own. Don't give up on yourself. Look for the miracles in life that are around you. Okay? Look around you and find those miracles in your life that are around you. They're there. They're there. And it's so precious. Every life, every moment in time is precious. Find the beauty in those moments. Find that beauty in life. Search out the minutiae of eternity in moments of time in life in our own existence. These moments are unique to you and your experience. And only you get to experience them, to see them, to enjoy them, to love these moments. So make your life count for you. Make your life count for you today. And until we see each other again, please have a most blessed day. Okay? All right. I really mean that. Have a most blessed day.